you happy to be here tonight?
Yeah.
I'd like to thank you, every single one person here, for sacrifice and for sparing your time to come spend an evening with us. It's going to be a great joy, a great celebration. We'll try to brush through the program, and we hope that it's going to be a memorable event for everybody. Can I have a round of applause for yourself, please? So what we're going to do is that I'm going to invite Father Wilfred to please come say a word in prayer. Right after that, what I'm going to do is that we're going to run through the program for the first part of the concert. And then right after that, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the history of the choir. And then after that, we will be able to start listening to the choir. They have put in a lot of time, a lot of effort, a lot of sacrifices. And I strongly believe that every single person in this room will be very, very happy with what we prepared for you guys. Okay? So can I have another round of applause for the choir for yourself, please? On the same line, I'm going to ask you to please stand up so we can go through the prayer together.
Maybe if we can close our eyes, Lord Jesus, we just pray for your special blessing upon this evening. I'm praying, God, for just an enjoyable time in your presence, for your Holy Spirit to abide with us. You said when we gather together that you are present and you make all the difference, God. I'm praying even for the people that would render items. I'm praying for your anointing and your joy as they do what they've excelled to do. I'm praying, God, that, Lord, you'd be glorified this evening. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Thank you. Another round of applause for our people. What are we celebrating this evening?
10 years.
That's perfect. Exactly 10 years ago, somewhere around January of the year 2007, the French community at the time of the parish Saint Martin de Porres was granted the permission to start having French masses. In other words, it was the first time in the history of the church to start organizing masses to be said and celebrated in French. That was a breakthrough. But what is a mass without a choir? Okay? What is a mass without angels? So what happened is that the president at the time, Mr. Stéphane, organized a group of people to start animating the masses. But of course, it wasn't as good as he hoped it would be. So eventually, he brought a number of people together, which he started training and practicing with to start what they called at the time, chorale avant les anges. It wasn't easy at the time. There were not a lot of members, a lot of vocalists, not even a single instrumentalist. So what they did is that they kept on going on and working and working and working. And what happened after a few years is that some members joined the choir, gave it a big, big, big boost, and moved into a new movement. So with the likes of Noel Solo, the likes of Mr. Carl, and a few other members, the choir started taking shape, all right? And in the year 2011, they went for the BACCAM competition, which ended up winning. It was a major achievement for the choir. So today, we're witnessing a work in progress that started in 2007, that's been going on, that we believe will still be going on for a while and a while and a while. Who's excited to see La Voix des Anges tonight? Do you want to see them? Okay, we're going to try something just to sense and gauge and measure the atmosphere here. Okay, I want to say one, we're going to clap once, okay? Two, we're going to clap twice, okay? Three, we're going to clap thrice, okay? Can we try that?
Yeah.
One. You can do better than that. One. Two. Three. One. One. Four. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm now going to introduce to you Chorale avant les anges, first five songs. Number one, Canto de la Terra. Number two, The Heavens Are Telling. Number three, Sanctus and Benedictus. Number four, Domine Fili. Number five, Ave Verum. And number six, Worthy is the Lamb that was slain. Ladies and gentlemen, can I have a five? Okay, a three. So now I'm going to introduce to you Chorale avant les anges. Please give them a big round of applause.
Yes.
Is everybody having a good time this evening?
Yes.
Are you having a good time this evening?
Yes.
That's excellent. Alright, so I'm now going to introduce to you the second part of the concert. It's called an act of the introduction of the forbidden fruit. The whole point behind the second part of the concert is a story of a couple that met in South Africa, fell in love, but have been confronted to diverse type of challenges because of their respective origins and nationalities. So the families did not approve it, and it was a bit of a story. You will be able to enjoy that and discover what it's all about. It's a story of Sabina and Lucky. Introducing to you the songs of the second part of the concert. Number one, Drink, Drink, Drink. Number two, O Sol e Mio Stan Fontiate. Number three, I Believe in You. Number four, Belle Nuit, O Nuit d'Amour. Number five, Ousmane Bakayoko. Number six, Africa Wokibo Buba. Please enjoy, please have a good time. Can I have a big, big, big round of applause for this choir?
Guys, the way you give.
was really people find love until I met you. And all I want right now is you to be mine. It's you to love me. It's you to be my private property. I'm very surprised that you called me. But you know, there is only one way to express what I'm feeling right now. Darling, I love you. You make everything seem to be right. You're my teacher. You are my sunshine. Also, Emilio.
Love at first sight.
Act entirely, she said. Not even Shakespeare's word, or Romeo and Juliet, can match up to what I can do. But there's just one problem. We're from different backgrounds, different cultures, different countries, and it's just too much for me to handle. I don't know if I can take it. I don't know. But how?
You don't have to worry about anything. I will talk to my friends. I won't let anyone or anything tell us about it.
Are you sure?
Yes, trust me.
Okay, love. Well, I'm getting kind of late. But remember that I love you.
Hey baby, hopefully I'll see you tomorrow. I love you.
Introducing me to what?
baby, remember, we've already talked about it.
Well, Daddy, it's too soon. I'm a bit scared, I'm a bit terrified of leaving the family. I don't know what they're going to think of me. Like, will they accept me? Will they? I'm not from your country, I don't know how things work.
Baby. Okay. So, I will be there for you. I will be by your side. I'll get you back.
Oh,
Yeah, you know that. Yes.
You know you are like a man, a beautiful lady.
Finally, I got mine. She's mine.
Wait, don't go. I have my friends. They're somewhere. Where are they? No, they are there. They are there. Those are my melodic boys. They are there. I have buy something for you, man. Yes, for you. Yeah, Axel. My boy, Daddy. Start that thing. Let me find the lady. You are taking time now.
Yeah.
Number 3, Avulekile from South Africa. Number four, Masu Wave from Gabon. Number five, Tumuchile Maja from the DR Congo. So unless you came late, this is what we're gonna do again, okay? Can I have a one, please? Alright, a lot of late comers here. Can I have a one? Can I have a two? A three? One? 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 Four? Five? Can I have another